Good morning, kids. This is your English session, and today we are going to learn about letter O, capital O. O is for orange. O, orange. What is the sound of letter O? O. Okay. Then O is for owl. O, owl. O is for octopus. O, octopus. Okay, bacha. So today we will learn about letter O. So how you have to write letter O? So put a pencil on the pink line and pink 2 seconds to write. Ka, then reverse. This is letter O. Okay. Ka, then reverse. Ka. So everyone, take out your Wings workbook and open the page number 2929. And first trace the letter, then you have to write letter O. Okay, bichha? So start writing, bichha. Start writing.